Box number 78. Right out of the gate, autograph Thomas Mayo. Who's that, Nate? Thomas Mayo. Looks like. I don't even know. Okay. No. Oh, the Vulcans. That's cool. Elway 94 SP. Montez Perfect. It's like led the NFL in tackles. Montez Perfect. Oh, he was up there. Brandon Bolden, SP Gold. So Russell. This space. Jordan Jefferson canvas. What happened to him? He not make it to the NFL. What? Jordan Jefferson? Quarterback? Oh, that's awesome. Stadium Authentics, Barry Sanders. That's cool. SP Gold, Ryan Broyles. Oh my God, Nate, look. Melvin Ingram. That's six. I thought it was Alshon for a sec. What?
She's South Carolina and think it was somebody good?
Yep. Yeah, I saw the bottom of the logo. Andre Ware.
I thought Ingram was all cloudy. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That was a defense as a talent. Tony Wildlands, Mike Lamore, Cloudy, Ingram, Taylor.
Ty Detmer.
He's not horrible, I guess.
Knight. He plays.
I think he's not fertilized. I think he's like one game when I
Yeah.
It's not really true. It happened once, so I can't stop thinking about it.
Kevin Coger? Space. Ah, that's my third one of him. Patch Auto, Case Keenum. Huh. Jared proved that. BJ Cunningham. Kendall Reyes, I think he plays. When I pulled his redemption, and I was like, what am I supposed to do with this? An offensive lineman's redemption. That's cool. I've never seen that one. Herschel Walker Canvas Classic. I think that's a short print. CL. That's it. Let's bring some of this trash. Yeah, the Case Keenum's kind of a cool card. I don't know if he'll play next year though. Another Melvin Ingram. This Barry's cool. And Thomas Mayo, still don't know who that is.